Praise the name of the Lord. Shalom family, once again, you're welcome. Welcome to this amazing, great, awesome, what an awesome session. Of course, it's your friend and your sister, Dr. Irene. I bring you an amazing word from the Lord. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah, glory to God in the highest. Your first time to click on my video, please consider to like the video. Subscribe if you're not subscribed to the word of the Lord. The Lord bless you as you do that in the name of Jesus. Last night was hot. The Lord kept telling me last night was hot. You know, sometimes if God doesn't open our eyes to see the things that go on whenever we are at sleep or whenever we are resting, we will not be able to appreciate His might. The Bible says He is our banner. He says He is our hiding place. And so, whoever dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Last night was red hot, but God did not allow them to come close to you. You know, the reason why God gave me this word is because He wants you to remember to appreciate Him for the unseen battles. He wants you to acknowledge Him for what He has been doing. The Bible says in the book of Psalms 121, from verse number 3, says, He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, He who watches over you will neither sleep nor slumber. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shield at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and your going, both now and forever. This is the basis by which the enemy could not harm you last night. Despite the arrows that came by night and the ones that came by day, the Lord shielded you from it. Please, I want you to just go down to the comment section and say, thank you, Jesus, for the unseen battles. Thank you, Jesus, for fighting for me and for giving me peace. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord for all the spiritual warfare, for all the victory He kept giving you day and night. You escaped like a bird from the fowler's snare. The snare has been broken and you escaped without any scratch on your body because the right hand of God has sustained you in the name of Jesus.